With me is Laia Sanz. She's a superstar when it comes to moto. The very, very quick woman. Always we find her in the top 15, top 10. And Laia, your feelings before the first Saudi Arabian Dakar?
I'm ready. I feel really excited. It's a new challenge for everybody, new country, and we are looking forward just to start the race and to push. I love to discover new places and to race in all deserts around the world, and this is it's exciting. Just want to start.
You changed your motorcycle from KTM to GasGas. What's the difference?
Yeah, it's not a big difference. KTM bought GasGas the last year, so I'm happy and proud that they choose me to represent the new brand GasGas. And on the sport side, I have a good bike, and I think it doesn't change a lot.
But how does it feel different, or is there a different way to drive, a little bit more technical?
No, it's really similar, so it doesn't change. It's, for me, it's the same. It's just a new image, and I feel good because they choose me as an ambassador, so it makes me feel proud.
Last time we spoke was for the press conference in Saudi Arabia. Women were allowed to drive cars, but not motorcycles. You were on the press conference, but officially it was not possible to drive at that time. But now it is possible. So do you think Dakar has a real impact?
For sure. If we can help in some way to change these kind of things, I will feel really proud and good, because it's nice to see this change.
So we cross our fingers for you. Make
Thank
us
you.
Proud.
Thank you very much.